Okay guys, it's me Imad from Nelson Darwin ParkTech YouTube channel. So in this video tutorial, we will learn about MSP430 GPIOs. That is how we can control an output LED on any pin of the MSP430. We are using schematic and coding for this project, and all this must be done inside the Proteus. No need of any extra compiler like Code Composer Studio. Okay, first you need to go to File and click on New Project. So this is your new project. We will write LED MSP430. This is the name of our project. Then next, then create firmware project. Okay, now you need to select MSP430, MSP430F2011 and GCC for MSP430. If the GCC is not installed, then you need to go to compilers and click on here, like GCC for MSP430, and it will install automatically. Okay, now we will press next and finish. So this is our programming window, and this is our circuit schematic. We will make it a little big. Okay, now so we will attach our LED on pin number 2. So you just go and take green LED. Okay, with the pin number 2. Now we will go to the source code. Okay, now I already have written the code, and this is very simple code. Okay, now I am explaining it line by line. The first one is the header file. Header file is containing all sort of information about all the functions that are used within the program. So this is the core part of the programming file, which must be written as it is. Then int main is our main function. Then we have this bracket, means that its body starts. We have used here watchdog in order to stop the watchdog, but no need to, like, yeah, no need to do it. Okay, now you need to select p1dir is equal to bit 2. So we have selected the bit number 2 of port 1. Then unsigned integer d, a variable is created which is of the data type integer, unsigned integer. Okay, now for what we have initialized this variable in order to create delay. So for loop will execute it for 30,000 times, and it will create around like 0.7 or 0.8 second delay. So but keep in mind that you must have to put a semicolon after it, or it will give an error. So this command line and this coding line is for the delay creation. Okay, now what about this while one? While one starts from this bracket and ends at that bracket. So while one will execute again and again, like control will start execute one time this, and after finishing again it will execute and execute. Okay, then p1 out is equal to bit 2 means that we have sent one on the port 1 and bit 2. Then a delay, and then p1 out is equal to inversion of bit 2 means that we have sent 0 on bit 2. So again this delay, so we will get our, like, what we can say, we can get 0 and 1 alternatively on the pin 2 of port 1, that is p1.2. okay, now we will run it and we will see that either it is working properly or not. Yes, you can see that the delay is around 0.6 second or 0.5 second and not more than that. So hopefully you can now make an LED blink with that of MSP 430. So thanks for visiting our channel.